Now I'm a guy with a party cold, ways of a gentleman I've been told, kind of guy who would never hurt a flea. But if me and that certain character met that fella who invented a cigarette, I'd murder that son of a gun in the first degree. Now it ain't cause I'm gonna smoke myself, but I don't figure it'll hurt my health, cause smoking for 25 years and I ain't dead yet. But now you get to each slave that all the same, that pet and part of your poker game, everything is kind of stopped from lighting that cigarette. Smoke that cigarette. Puff, and fuck yourself to death. Cause the kids holding gates, you just hate making weight. But you gotta have this one more cigarette. Game stands the other night, old Nick Gordon was doing the right thing. He just, we just kept on coming round. Well, I played him low and bet him high, but my bluff didn't work on a certain guy. He kept on playing, laying that money down. He raised me, I raised him, I split his blood, got a single shrimp. Finally called him, then I raised the bet. I said, ace is full, pal, how about you? He said, I'll pay in a minute or two, but right now I gotta light another cigarette. Smoke that cigarette. Puff, till you smoke yourself to death. Just ain't here. With a few still together in 50 states, ready for up and down fancy kind of day. Well, things were going mighty fine. I was about to let it unwind. Hand in hand, we were strolling down Lover's Lane. She was so far from a cave of ice. Our pending party was going nice. So help me, Hannah, not been here yet. But I gave her a hug and a little squeeze, and she said, "Max, excuse me, please. Right now, I gotta have another cigarette. Smoke that cigarette. Puff, till you fuck yourself to death. Just like kicking golden gate, bet you hate making weight. But you gotta have just one more cigarette. Smoke that cigarette. Puff, till you fuck yourself to death. Just like kicking golden gate, you just hate making weight. But you gotta have just one more cigarette." Check it out, boy. Gotta smoke.